What's going on, guys? I am back. This is Life is Strange, part number I don't even fucking know. I think it's like 12.
Max, let's talk to Chloe. Get here. And you better not rewind this one.
No, I'm good. Let's go. Last episode, couldn't find the fucking eggs. It took me forever. But besides the eggs,
listen.
I also got into it with David, so that was fun.
David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
What's that gonna prove?
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
Motherfucker better not have anything, for his sake.
Oh, God.
Let's check the door. Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
Is that Frank?
I can't believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. We have to be casual ninjas here. Shitballs. Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key, and...
Yeah, what?
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours.
Yeah, I was so confused.
I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy mutt.
The fuck kind of, like, plan was that? I have no idea what the fuck she was talking about.
You gotta find a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys.
Oh, let's see what's over here. Another dead bird. Oh, do.
Look at all these flyers. I don't care for that.
From who, Dad? High school? That's just in college.
It's so sad that nobody will read them.
So I want to go in here. I want to distract him somehow.
Good Lord, bacon. I'm ready to nosh again. Ugh, but I need to get those keys from Frank.
Get all up in his face.
You eat like a pig. Try the floor.
Poo!
Fucking insane.
What the fuck? I didn't even mean to do that. Oh my god. That shit was too funny. What, rewind? I did not mean to do that. Oh my god.
I just wanted to see.
Why is my chick so fucking savage?
I'm gonna kill you.
Why is my chick so fucking savage? Oh my god, Max, what happened to you? Excuse me.
You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing up like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. What the fuck do you want? Take a picture of me and I'll break your fucking camera.
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them and you look like ass. You're lucky I just took that gun from you.
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Let's not. You fucking creep me out.
In other words, Max, no keys. Maybe I could chat up that officer. Or even Nathan, and then go all Groundhog Day on them until I get the info I need.
How you doing, Maxine? I'm so sorry you had to be up there with Kate when she, you know, just know that we're proud of you for going up there.
Thanks,
Officer Barry. I know you guys deal with this stuff way more than me, but it is hard to deal with.
I'm glad you're representing Black Bull Academy.
I feel like David Madsen represents Black.
Oh my god, what am I doing?
Not for long. He's a loose cannon. We all respect him for his service, but he's too eager.
Yeah.
He's eager to be a dick to me and Chloe.
That's true. He was ranting about a stolen gun, and then I tuned out. Somebody's always out to get him.
Try interrogating somebody else, Lieutenant Caulfield.
What can I do for you, Max?
Nathan.
I thought Nathan Prescott represents Blackwell.
Well, don't make me backwash this bacon. You know what the Prescotts represent.
Taking over Arcadia Bay?
You're not far wrong, Max. I heard the Prescotts are working on some new big land deals. Mr. Prescott helped out my family once a while ago. So I made a deal with him that I can't seem to get out of.
That sucks.
Man, if I could get one instant replay in life. I better finish my breakfast first.
All right.
We'll chat later, Max.
I shouldn't have said that. I'll need to rewind.
What other rewind? Oh, that was good info.
What can I do for you, Max?
There you go.
I heard a rumor you were working for the Prescott family on the side.
Jesus, doesn't this town ever shut up?
You told me, bro.
I don't blame you for getting Xtra work.
You only told me.
Look, sometimes I check up on the Prescott family to make sure they're doing all right. Nathan included. Keep this quiet, Max.
All right. Dude, who else is supposed to... Oh, my God, fucking Nathan.
Rachel! Whatever the fuck. Oh, look. Max Amber. Nice outfit. By the way, thanks for getting me fucking expelled, you tweet bitch. You're lucky this is a public place.
Or what, bitch?
Considering you're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
Right?
Oh, yeah? You shouldn't have bitch snitched on me to that fucked up principal.
I bet Frank hooked you and Rachel Amber up with party supplies.
Nice try. Rachel partied like a fiend on her own. More than me.
I doubt that.
Like you would know, virgin. Even that pig over there knows Rachel hung out more with Frank. I mean, don't talk to the cop about that, dumbass.
Good to know. Good to know.
What the fuck now?
David Madsen is looking for that gun. He might show up on your RV step.
Ooh, I'm trembling. I don't need to take his little museum piece.
Could I get you to drop Chloe's debt?
Are you supposed to be a smart student?
You'll find out if you do me this favor.
Thanks, Godmother. But I don't need your favors. And Chloe doesn't get any from me.
This is no fucking help. This is literally no fucking help. Okay, let's talk to him again.
Holy shit, what do you want now?
Fucking Nathan, I swear to God.
Listen, Nathan. I'll take back everything I said about you. If you hook me up with Frank. Know what I mean?
You look like you've never even taken a hit of baby aspirin.
How do you think I stay wired all night studying? So is it a deal or not?
Calm down, hard up. Deal. You'll get your school supplies.
No.
Just go over to Frank and whisper, higher education. He'll hook your ass up.
What the fuck, Nat?
By the way, Frank, I was wondering if you had any... higher education.
Oh, yeah, sure. Do you want the after-school special to go with that? Jesus. Look, I don't sell anything but bottles to feed me and my dog. I work for a living. Not like you spoiled Blackwell punks with too much time on your hands. But nothing. Don't ever ask me for anything ever again. Ever.
Oh my God, I'm just gonna spill the beans on him again. Fucking
you
spill
eat
that
like
shit.
A pig.
Well, now what?
What can I do for you, Max?
Nathan said that Rachel Amber represents Blackwell. with Frank Bowers.
Bowers ain't no student anymore. Sadly, he does represent one side of Arcadia Bay. I want you to stay out of his orbit, okay? Him and that rabid mutt.
I heard something about Frank Bowers and his puppy. My boy does love his dog.
Especially when the dog is your personal drooling bodyguard. You can bet he trained that poor thing on blood.
Gross. I wouldn't bet. Where did he get the pup?
Frank used to bet on dog fights.
Damn.
To his credit, he had a revelation. He saved a bunch of the dogs. Kept one for himself. He's still a creep. You and that
guy. Oh my god, I need help with this. I don't know what to do. That didn't fucking work, Nathan. You piece of shit.
Holy shit, what do-
I heard your dad hired a local cop to keep an eye out on you and Frank Bowers. Like a babysitter.
Bullshit. My dad doesn't hire. He owns. And these pigs know better than to narc on me.
Do they? I hope that means Frank won't get busted.
Eventually he will. Guy's into some freaky shit. He told me once he took a weird blood oath for Rachel.
Oh, jeez.
Forget I told you that.
Oh, yeah. What was that?
Now get off my crack, whore. Keep your pie holes shut.
I don't think so. Here we go. Blood oath, huh?
Get a new outfit. And leave me alone. Get a new outfit.
I really pissed him off.
Leave
me alone.
Yeah,
no
shit.
I need to go back. Damn, I really pissed him off. I need to go back.
Get a new outfit. And leave me
oh
alone.
Oh my god, still?
I shouldn't have said that. I need to rewind.
What the fuck, Nat?
You act so scary, but you did save all those dogs.
One, I'm not acting. Two, who told you about the dogs?
It's actually a great story. You're an animal lover. Could I pet the doggy? I could go grab him from your RV right now.
I won't even let you pick up the dog shit. Besides, you don't want a leash. You want these keys right here. Look at your eyes dilate. You're worse than a junkie, Max. But no fix for you.
And this is where I grab the beans and I spill on the floor.
You eat like a pig. Try the floor.
I was eating those beans. Are you fucking insane? I was eating those beans!
Grab the keys, go. The fuck is the point of this then? I don't understand. This game is so fucking confusing. I don't get it. Take.
I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
You did not just do that. Give me back my keys, bitch. Give me my keys now.
Oh my god, I don't understand. Like, what am I supposed to do now?
Key brought. Now back to Chloe.
Okay. That made no fucking sense. Can I get out of here, please? Made no fucking sense, but hey, whatever. I got the keys, right? Run.
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank. Now let's get in and out.
No, I don't know what I'm looking for in here, so...
You'll need this, Max. On your mark, get set, throw!
Oh, why did I click throw towards the road?
Hit the treat, treat boy!
It's gonna get hit.
The meat is in the street.
Oh no! Please, please do not let that poor dog be hit.
I bet he's fine. I'm sure he is.
Rewind.
Come on, we definitely don't have time to
waste. I can't rewind. Oh my god, whoops. I did not mean to do that.
Oh, please. Please don't let that dog be hurt. Or worse. I don't want to go that way.
I can't do animal cruelty, man.
Are you shitting me?
I didn't do anything, bitch. Shut up.
Get the treat, treat boy. I think we just made that dog our bitch.
There we go.
Now we can snoop in peace. But let's not waste time.
Let's do it.
The doggy is busy now, but he might come back.
Damn. I thought my room was a shithole.
You're not a creepy drug dealer.
Frank has issues, but he's not creepy. At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet. Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy! Can you see us heading down the coast of Big Sur and beyond?
Yes.
Thought we're here to look for shit.
Up the highway. And you'd probably want me to kiss you again. Chloe, we're on a schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
Right? Come on.
I know. I was daydreaming. You scope the area while I hack his computer for info.
Prescription pills, graffiti.
Frank is almost a... Too bad I don't have my Frank Bowers decoder ring. That's a pretty extreme lighter.
Yeah, yada, yada, yada. Come on. This booklet's
in. Is Frank going to deal online now?
Photo, that would be suspicious.
That's almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog. I could pry this vent open with the right tool.
Crappy Wi-Fi out here. It's taking days to download porn.
Yuck.
What about this one?
Okay, this vent is loose. I need something to pry it open.
Oh my god, now it's got another fucking scavenger hunt. I don't know what the fuck a hi-fi is. I'm trying to find something that could pry this shit open, but of course this game has to be fucking stubborn. Where you get that knife?
This is almost as good as a set of keys.
And the baseball bat? No.
Whoa, what the hell is he doing with that dog?
Stop it. My blade will open any portal.
What is that?
Ooh, Frank's stash.
Take it and then sell it back to him.
Oh man, Rachel and Frank's dog. I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed.
Hope you read this first thing in the morning. Sorry about last night. I was being an ostrich bitch to take it out and eat that poor. Thank God for you. You're the one. Wow. Wow.
I'm glad Rachel got to drive this beast. She looks genuinely happy. Rachel really did hang out with Frank.
Damn,
I'm
Rachel.
I'm more about Rachel than I want to know. Trouble in paradise.
That was your nice going to live with drugs. Actually scared me, and I thought you'd never chillize. Next time I realized I'm Leo, you don't look back. Wow. What about the one behind us? This one. Or this one. Open up that one. Was that it?
I cannot believe he would wear a collar and a fur. That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters.
This is
Rachel. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker. Now Rachel betrays me.
Chloe, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you.
Bullshit! Who hasn't? Fuck everybody! Chloe!
He's gonna see us walk out. I was kinda fucked up. So, like, huh, where are my keys at? But she'd be like, where are my keys? Oh, nothing? Wow, I thought he was going to come back and, you know, try and do something.
Chloe, you can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair.
I gotta blame somebody, otherwise it's all my fault. Fuck that.
It's just life. Shit happens. It's nobody's fault. Blah, 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 as Mr. Jefferson would say. And Kate Marsh.
Yes, Kate Marsh killed herself. She's dead. Such sad, okay? That doesn't make me feel better about my fucked up life, get it?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
You blame William? Not David. Really?
Yes, I do. Damn right. He chose to go out that door and leave me forever.
Chloe, your dad didn't choose to
leave. Why is my phone keep going off?
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
Yes, Max, I do. Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does?
No, of course not. But I was with you that day. It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
You don't want to hear this? But you're still here, alive, with me. And that is no accident.
You're right. I don't want to hear this.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me. And Rachel needs you.
Damn, this is intense. Sorry, I'm not talking that much, guys. I'm actually getting into the story. Chloe. Come on, Chloe.
Oh my god. What is happening now?
Oh no. What the fuck just happened? Fucking time traveler.
Someday dad will get one of them newfangled computers.
Dang. Alright, pause right here, guys. I gotta end the video, so thank you guys for watching. Looks like we're back in fucking time. I don't know what's going on, but I'll see you guys next time. Join me for the next video.